Get to cover! Come on! Hey, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good, I have a question!
Save them up, Styles. You win a gold star. Let's go!
I think I'm his favorite!
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, flank right! Secure that house! Move it up!
I'll cover you!
Get a mortar strike on that position. That took care of him, huh?
Here they come!
Cover fire from the left!
Enemies on the second floor! Moving in from the southwest! Crouch deep inbound! Enemy moving ahead!
Going in!
Yeah, you keep your head down!
Pushing in from the northwest!
House is clear! Push to the church!
Shit! There's more on the street!
Stay low!
Grenade out!
Your grenade kit ready when you are!
They're making a break! Now!
Yo, he just went through a wall. He's got hacks. Man, I need a different weapon.
Got him!
Sergeant!
He's inbound! Daniels, get on the half-track MG!
Help! I have a first aid!
Wow, there's a lot of them, isn't there? Oh, it slows down time. When you focus.
I can't move. Coming at us. Please help.
Yo, Daniel. Why don't you signal the artillery?
Help!
Street's clear. Okay, Daniels. You take the door.
Right got it.
By the church door.
Where's my ammo guy?
Somebody help me.
Okay, Daniels. You take the door.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Hey, yo, sus. How come Jews don't go to church?
They go to synagogue.
Synagogue?
Tell you what. Forget it.
Shit!
MG on the second floor. Get the cover.
Get down!
Krauts, you second floor.
One reminds me of playing COD 3 back in the day. That's just what it reminds me of, and Medal of Honor and all those cool games, except everything's clear.
Lobbing
a grenade!
Stay low and flank him!
Grenade!
Keep pushing! You gotta take it!
He dead. Whew, scared the crap out of me. I thought he was dead.
The church is out. Daniel, get eyes on those guns.
Move it to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs. Let's move.
Relax, man. I'm getting a health pack.
Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving.
Here, point them out. Can you point them out?
Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns.
For the burning car.
Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun.
Grenade out!
Enemy still next to the burning car.
Got him!
Sniper's in the building!
Enemy, second floor!
Clear him a path! There you go! Check the windows! Get more fire over there!
German, left flank! There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Got him. Never mind, he's still alive.
Take out that flamethrower.
He's down.
Mop up the rest. Stay on Zussman. Got one. Yeah, they did it. Half-tracks moving into the square. They're pinning our boys. Hit the turrets. Got him.
Breathe. Nice shot.
Yeah. Ready to join Optic.
They're getting closer to the flak guns.
Krauts on the rooftops.
Can't let them hold the high ground. Last one.
Got him!
Daniel, Krauts at the end of the street!
Good one, Daniels! You got this!
Clear the path!
Shot went wide! They're taking fire from behind!
Half track on their rear! They're getting surrounded!
He's not getting back up!
German's got him surrounded!
The hell was that?
Must be Turner! At it. Cover them so they can support Zussman.
I'm on it, man. I'm on it.
I got Zussman pinned.
That guy's a trooper right there, ain't he? Is that all of them?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, dude, this is a situation you don't want to lose your head in. Looks like he'll never be the head of a corporation.
Get out of there! Hurry!
Okay, that was horrible. Serious business right now. Tell me twice.
Oh, shit. Come on, go! Oh. Almost there. Watch out!
Wow. All that destruction making me feel like I just played Battlefield.
See wings on me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! The best we can do now is hold this position! Now let those crabs up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Stay ready. Hold your position.
Throw the grenade.
Come on, they need cover fire.
Lob it a smoke grenade. Lob it a smoke.
Suppressive fire. Keep firing. That gun is still alive.
They're rushing the stairs.
Send them this way.
Catch.
Grounds are gonna try to overrun our position. Use the flamethrower to push him back!
Got it!
Crouch!
Right in front of us! Enemy spotted!
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run.
That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
We've been holding out on them, boys. I've been way too easy on you. But now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, he'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. But we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.
That Zussman guy, he's got 9 lives, I tell ya.
We captured Marinier. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.
All right, so from July 26th, it is now August 20th. S-O-E.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping Krauts as we rolled towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the S-O-E, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argentan. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marinier, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Is that a girl?
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
You gotta give those Krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead. All right, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on, all right, let's go. Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on!
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
I'm on it.
Well done, Daniels.
Now the officer. On you go. Shoot the officer.
The officer, okay. This guy?
Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
Yeah, well, I don't think we want a shotgun, huh? Dude, this totally reminds me of Medal of Honor. Should probably hide the body, Agent 46 style.
Sniper is yours, Daniels.
It's Walk slowly.
Okay, how are we supposed to get through all this? It's like 15 of them. I feel like I should take this guy out. I feel like we got to, or else he'll see us. Can we jump over this? No. And we'll just slide over here. Nothing to see. Hmm. Whew, I didn't see him. Go fast enough. No! You saw nothing. I think I need to kill him. Oh shit, now he's looking for me. Well, this ain't good. I have to kill this guy. Ah, shit. Time to go loud, boys. Time to go loud. Oh, my God.
We've been spotted.
Enemies at the post office.
Flanking left.
I'm gonna pick up that MG.
Grenade out. Enemies ahead. Fire.
Yeah, we need your MG, sir.
To the train!
Grenade out!
Leaving!
Get away!
Cut through the post
office! Get away! Daniels, get the door!
Oh my God.
Get that door!
Hold on, dude. There's like 100 people in here.
Daniels, open the door!
Daniels, get up! Everyone in the Jeep, now!
Oh no, I gotta drive again?
Let's go, let's go!
Hold on!
Shit, look out! Stay on the path!
Hold on.
Trees are coming down!
Go through it? No, I can't. Okay, can I go through trees?
Hang on! Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! We're gonna lose it!
I have no idea where I'm
working
going.
Working on it!
Right turn ahead! It's getting away! Under the bridge! We're losing it!
This is a little nerve-wracking.
Shit! It's firing at us! Watch out!
You got it!
Oh, whoa.
I'm gonna puke. I should drove.
Yeah.
Now's your chance. No take problem. The wheel.
Please. Please do so.
Shit.
Light him up. Clear him out.
Keep steady.
They're throwing grenades!
Wow, we have woken the hive.
We gotta get to the front of the train! Keep firing! Up top! Inside the train car! More coming up!
We have a whole train after us. That guy's got a bazooka.
Nice, Daniel!
Get us out of here!
This is a little ridiculous.
Grenade!
I got it!
R1? Jeez! Ugh.
Jake's coming apart!
You gotta, let's just jump on it.
Shit!
No.
This time, we're out of here. See ya. Whoa, that guy went flying. And that's gonna blow up. Those driving scenes are pretty crazy.
Daniel, where the hell are you? I'm coming, hang on! Holy shit! Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
She's part of the resistance. Follow her.
First aid kit ready when you are. Target at 11.
Over here!
Catch!
I love that it auto peaks like that. It's great. Had to make sure those guys were dying. I don't want to waste my bullets on them. Ammo's pretty scarce.
First aid kit ready for you.
Here we go. Did I just walk over something? That.
Toss it out of here.
Who's over here?
your platoon is through here. I believe these men belong to you.
I see, Maitre Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
That would be more trouble than they're worth.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.
I like this girl. Hopefully we get to hang out with her more.
Blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.
All right, so from August 20th, we are now to the 25th. Liberation.
August 1944. This is it. We're going to liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight.
It's been a week since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris working with the Resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation, and that means striking at its heart.
Using the documents we obtained from the train, Rousseau and I will pose as Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
This way, gentlemen. The garrison is run by SS and Polizeiführer Heinrich. And he couldn't find me. He came for my parents. And my husband. And find me, my son. Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we fought for, will mean something. Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact there will supply us with explosives. And when we blow the gates, that'll be your signal to approach.
We're counting on you.
All right, boys. Let's get ready.
These crowds ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson, we can survive anything.
I fought alongside him at Kasserine. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first, we enter the wolf's den. See you there.
We didn't even get to know that other girl at all. That was, we got to hear like maybe a minute of lines from her, if that.
One more checkpoint.
Oh, there she is. Which has a new identity.
Nazi fucks.
We're going. Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, your cover story must be ironclad. Let's go over it again. You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. You were sent by Herr Spiegel and Foreign Intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossier.
All right, this is our cover story. Okay, we need to know this in case they question us. All right. I remember all this stuff.
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You're to find him and exchange your briefcase with his.
Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we'll need to blow the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Guten Abend. Papiere, bitte.
Can't be any harder than that stealth mission, huh? Can't be any better than that.
Die Papiere, bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Okay, that's not how you give it to him.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Oh, that's easy. That's easy. Travel documents.
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Frau Schneider.
Yeah, I play Life is Strange, okay? This isn't new to me.
Now remember, your contact's name is Fisher. He's wearing a gray officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Man sagte mir, ich könnte hier Oberst Fischer finden.
Sie haben ihn gefunden. Ich bin Oberst Fischer. Was kann ich für Sie tun?
Haben Sie die Werke Valens gelesen?
Ja, das Herzlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte, hier in Nachfolge.
Must be brief.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Got it.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten. Er kommt gleich zurück.
Thank you.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen. Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Oh, you know, just join the view.
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant.
Getting some air.
Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir noch sich.
Vielen Dank.
Danken wir Sie noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Oh, now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, for as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte, nehmen Sie das Blatt. Have a seat. So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure, I am
Spiegel.
Du bist Herr Kommandant Spiegel.
Sehr gut. Very good. One cannot be too careful these days.
You look so serious. Let us drink.
To my return to the fatherland. The French deserve each other. But my God, I will miss the cuisine. Take the ortolan, that tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out so that it can gorge. And then it's drowned in cognac. It's ingenious. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh, or watching it thrash to death. But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all.
That's what he gets for playing mind games, man. He should have been playing games with her. Alright. Let's just avoid those guys.
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
Yeah.
In Ordnung.
No shit.
Schnapp den Spion!
Are you serious?
Es wird Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager kriegen. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen. Kontrollieren Sie das nochmal. Das ist doch lächerlich.
Hast du sie schon mal gesehen?
Sorry, man. Zeigen Sie alle Ihre Papiere. We need a split.
Ja, wir rücken in der nächsten Stunde aus. Der französische Widerstand hat seine
nächste. Okay, we're almost out. Ah, shit.
Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere.
Oh boy.
Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
You already checked
it. Die Tasche wurde unten überprüft.
Oh fuck.
Ihre Tasche! Sofort!
I didn't even notice him there. Jeez.
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I
have. Oh no, they got the floodlights.
They were staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after you plant the charges.
Have to be quiet.
Okay, let's not land there. We're gonna land on this. Why? Perfectly behind this guy. There's no silencer. There we go. Much better. Oh, come on. Come on, man. Are you serious? That was a silent kill. Headshot. Yeah, this guy can help us.
Thank you. I'll be here if you run into trouble.
Thank you. Oh, come on. Man, I ain't good at this stealth. We go out here. Okay, we're good.
Just one more.
Scared the crap out of me.
Too risky.
No. Great. Well, time to go loud. Time to go loud.
Thought you could use a hand. Nice work. Let's head to the south gate and pull out the last charge.
Could have gone better.
Something's wrong. We should go now.
Hey, hold your fire to the gates. Get ready.
Look at the bar.
All right, that's our signal.
Going loud?
Let him have it. Let's go, fellas. We can't hold that garrison without us.
Gotta hurry. Cracks won't go down without a fight. Target's on the second
Keep hitting them! We have to meet with Crowley and set up defensive positions. The Germans will fight like hell to hold the garrison.
The Germans will mount a counterattack soon. We need to set up our defenses. Follow me. Jerry's still inside. We have to take him out.
Do I get a shotgun too?
Yeah, take this.
Russo, thanks. Get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. All right, do it. Area clear. Daniel, Zussman, head upstairs and secure the second floor. We'll clear out the rest down here.
Grenade out!
T-10!
Down!
Room clear. Gotta set up defenses. Germans will be here soon. We'll see them coming from here. If they get close, use the Molotovs.
Oh boy. Now it's getting a little crazy.
Lob it a grenade! Grenade out!
Okay, it's getting a little crazy now.
Throw the grenade! First aid kit here!
Should have used this a long time ago. Did we died? Oh, I'm weak.
Incoming half track. Daniel, grab that Panzer Shrek and take out that half track.
All right, you know, I'm kind of like half dead here. The servers are down, huh? Well, good thing I started with the Campagne. Good thing.
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it. The ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights.
We did it, guys. What a great story. It was awesome.
There's no turning
Paris
back.
Is free.
France has reclaimed Paris.
No, this ain't exactly over yet. War's not done.
Now, come on, Pearson. Let them have this.
I know, Pearson. You need to relax, bro. It's good times.
October. We're in Aachen. Krauts are fighting like hell for it because it's the first time one of their cities has been invaded by the Allies. Won't be the last.
We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning. We're fighting in the city now, Aachen. Krauts got a death grip on it, and for good reason. We're drilling a hole clear through their western border. Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson, they ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. The grind's taking a toll on us all.
Time for more beans and bullets.
If I tell you to do it, it is the goddamn mission!
Hey, pick up the pace! We gotta hit CP by nightfall.
Hey, I'm just lying around. From your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John? See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it, I think she's cutting you loose. Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter.
What?
What's wrong with you?
Quit screwing around! We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
True or not, Hazel, I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
Don't open it, buddy. Forget about it for right now.
Let's go! Let's go!
Come on, Daniels!
Daniels! I got you! Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plaza much longer!
Artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes top!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support
now! The tanks are covering our flank!
Everybody pipe down and let me think, goddammit!
Sir, we don't have time to think!
All right, Daniels! You and I will go with Pearson and call it in! Move!
All right,
covering fire!
Daniels, get to the field close!
I'm going! Daniels! Come!
Here you go, Sarge!
A Dagwood Y-27, a villain! We're drawing fire! Requesting immediate support to Phase Line 2, over!
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed!
Alright, just get your asses here as soon as you can!
Understood! Working on it! Over!
And make it quick! These packs are tearing us apart! Over and out!
Alright, boys, we're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on!
Sweet.
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead! Roger that, Perez!
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with 2nd platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that!
You're gonna press. Cool.
Everyone stay sharp. Watch the windows for infantry. Alright, Rapson, let's move!